All right, it's time for our daily holiday this morning. It is Northern Hemisphere Hoodie-Hoo Day today.
Hoodie-Hoo.
So at high noon, local time, so our time, citizens are asked to go outdoors and yell, Hoodie-Hoo! To chase winter away.
We really need to do that today.
I know.
Yeah, just watch your step as you head out to do that.
That is good. Sprinkle a little salt before you head out there. Yeah. Because apparently it makes, moves out winter, makes us all kind of get ready for spring.
So if we all do it, do the chances increase to get winter out of here?
Yes, scientifically speaking.
Oh, okay.
I made that part up. It's 1 month away. Spring is 1 month away.
That's right.
So
astronomical spring. Did you know meteorological spring starts in 9 days?
How are you feeling about that right now?
Not bad.
A long time argument that we have about when it's officially the start of a new season. He goes obviously by meteorological, and
yes, that's right.
But your argument is not maybe going to hold up here in 9 days.
That's always the toughest one. Is early March can definitely still be wintry in this part of the country.
Right.
But hey. It's almost 70 degrees, not too far to our south right now.
Back to the point of the daily holiday, which is it's Hoodie-Hoo Day today. So at noon today, and especially now because most kids are off school, I expect to hear a lot of
kids out there too. Yeah,
want to give a practice on the count of three.
Okay.
One, two. Don't leave me hanging.
Darn, you read my mind.
Don't leave me hanging. I feel that you were going to do that. So are you ready?
What are you saying? Hoodie-Hoo?
Hoodie-Hoo.
Okay,
we're going to get.
All right,
really,
I'll do it.
Really put in the effort. All right, one, three, two, three, two, one. Hoodie-Hoo! All right, I feel spring coming.
Did it work?
We're going to get a check on our forecast. Yeah. It didn't work for today, that's for sure.
Let's go outside and see if it worked.
Yeah.